Hello YouTube family, my name is Lexus. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Christmas haul from the Dollar Tree. Let's get started. I picked up this black and red checkered Deck the Halls plate. And a Christmas tree truck with Santa. And I picked up two of these. Presents. Ornaments. 12 piece. And I got these from the Crafter Square. Color your own ornament. 5 piece. Red truck with the Christmas tree. Some felt stickers, 8-piece, and I got 10-piece wire lights and their Christmas trees. Picked up some vase fillers. A red and green Christmas tree. It's a red one. And a green one. Picked up this snow spray can. This cute joint ornament. Some snow. Two of these DIY ornaments. And the other one. Got some more ornaments. Piece snowflake decoration. I got the snowman. 3-piece. Oh, it's really cute. I picked up a headband with these flashing lights. 3+. I got the flashing light necklace. I have some pens. And this is the Santa and Snow. snowman, the candy cane peppermint, this is Christmas tree, and the snowflakes. Some sand for DIY. It's supposed to be snow. Some more base fillers, red and gold. Some LED lights for the Christmas tree. Two of those. I picked up some Christmas cards. Merry Christmas with the Santa. And Happy Holidays. All right. That's it for my Dollar Tree haul today. I hope you enjoyed. Have a great day. And please like, subscribe, and comment. Good night.